Sup YouTube, welcome to another episode of Driving with Dragoness and I guess Canyon Hopper, since how he always convoys with me. Let's get the load and head on out. Playing that one game, I totally forgot.
Let's do this.
All right, there's going to be a change on the map, though.
Okay. I'll follow you then. When we get out of this dirt road, anyway. Because I'm actually sitting outside the gate.
Okay.
Drive safe.
Navigation fixed to where on the road I want to go. Now to get out of here. Okay, sounds good. Oh, logs! Oh, can't get stopped in time. Work. Yeah, it was. I gotta change my view here in a second though, or I'm gonna get sick before I even start with the rough road. And then I gotta remember how to drive so they don't roll off the cliff. In fact, maybe I ought to save it before we get too far into this. Just because I have an issue with that. Because I'm worried I'm gonna wreck. And while it'd be kind of cool, I'm not sure I care to find out what it would be like to go down off this edge. I don't care to find out if propane will explode. So, you know. Sounds good. I'm making my way out slowly. Almost kissed a tree already, jeez. I've left the city, I didn't even know I was in a city clear out here. Turn coming up.
Turn right.
Coming back there? I saw 16. So So if there was 35 when you logged on, the lot went off by the time I got on. There's cows, but I don't see any cows. They need to do another update and incorporate animals like that a little bit more, I think. I saw something about the updates too, but it didn't have me update. I slowed down a little bit for this corner. I was already in the other lane. Cows in that fenced in area, but they really should, if they're gonna have open range, I really think they should have them be in the road too. Because I think it would add to the game, I really do. Have to grab gears to avoid animals. Yep. Be one more incentive to not speed. If you had to worry about animals in certain places. That's a pretty river. I see lots of cows. Well, I'm not staying in my own lane.
Get ready to turn left.
All right, we're making a left-hand turn right here.
Turn left.
Your map's probably screening at you to turn back, huh? Wow. It changed faster this time then. Right, it doesn't do that with mine either anymore. It's actually kind of nice. There's cows by the fence right there. Somebody abandoned a boat, let's go hook up to it and take y'all. Trailer house by the lake, I could almost handle that, but I'd rather live in one of those cabins by the lake. Is this the road that's prohibited to commercial vehicles? It is. Whoops. Yep, it tells me to go back. That's funny. Well, we're coming through during the day like we wanted. Oh yeah. Wasn't it like a $1,500 fine? Well, we drove together on it. And we wanted to come through here in the daylight during this whole road. Yep. No, it was this road too. We did it. Yeah, I got it too. Because remember, we enjoyed these switchbacks. We got that fine coming through Colorado. And we said we wanted to hit this park during the daytime. Well, we're hitting it during the daytime. Yeah, see, there's the sheep sign too, for the mountain sheep. There's a scenic overlook ahead, I'd like to take it this time. Don't hit me, I'm going slow through these corners. That overlook is right here. Yep. We'll see if I can pull in. It says do not enter. Yeah, I'm worried about taking out their cement sign though, right there in the middle. It's funny, it says do not enter. Wrong way. Yeah, there should be plenty of room for us to maneuver our trucks in here. Alpine Visitor Center. There's people recording and taking pictures. Let's check it out and see what the scenery looks like. There's our trucks, parked where they shouldn't be up on the mountain. That is some pretty country.
It
It's kind of close to us, too. One of these times we had to plan a family trip to it and go see it in real life. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know where it's at. Hey, there's actually somebody parachuting out of it. That was cool. Parasailing or whatever you want to call it. In the video. Yeah. All right, I'm ready to rock and roll whenever you are. Yeah, they're right at the end of the video clip that they showed, there was a person with a red parachute gliding over the canyon. You ready?
Yep.
All right. They let buses in here, so why aren't we allowed in here? Taking out the signs or without going off the cliff. Nah, I took out the sign. Could have been worse. Hey, there is deer. There is some right down there. That's cool. Maybe. Yeah. Maybe you should go ahead of me. So you don't hit me because I'm going slow. And I about ran off the road just now, trying to go around this corner. I can't wait till your computer can handle a recording too, and then we can merge the two footages together on the trips. Of when you wreck and stuff from your view, you know, and mine. Well, it was worth the $1,500 fine to come through here during the day. I don't think we did exiting it. There's the parachuter, and there's people out there recording. Do you see him out there hang gliding? Uh-huh. There's a walking path on the side of the road right there for him. I'll bet it offers some killer views for pictures and stuff out there. Sorry, I'm trying really, really hard not to go off the road. Yeah. There's that paraglider again. And there's the end of the park. They're probably glad we're getting out of their park. Again, the river is pretty. You ought to see it from my view. How am I running out of fuel? I thought I fueled up. My fuel light just came on. Yep, you ought to see it from my view. And then you'll understand why I said I almost wrecked a few times. And that is pretty, watching it flow over the rocks like that. It's so real. That is awesome. Red light, green light. Yep, still green. Red light. This one did get me. Yeah, you got a small trailer. No wonder I'm taking corners a little wider and cutting them closer than you. I'm like 1.5 times your length. Green light. Still outpull you from the start. I'm sure. I know. But I have crappy gearing in the middle where you have power, I don't. Alright, we're taking this exit.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right.
Miles to our destination. Probably want to find a fuel station before we hook up to the next load. I hate to have my high school right by the highway.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Oh, here's our exit.
Exit right. Keep left.
Stay to the left on the after you exit. Oh, shiz! I just wrecked. I wasn't paying attention to my back end back there, and my trailer caught the side. I got too close to the cement barrier in that turn. There's birds circling up ahead. Guess they knew I was going to crater out. They're coming to eat. Yeah, at least it wasn't a major wreck. I just bounced a little. And about caused you to hit me. I saw that in my mirror. Alright, we're gonna exit off again up here. But I had to tap it pretty much. There it is, finally. Good heck.
This is where it ends.
I'm gonna let them park me because I'm gonna catch that cement barrier. I know I will. Besides where they want it, I'm not even gonna try, so they're gonna do it for me. So, yeah, there you go. Thanks for joining me, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed the scenic tour that we took you on, and hope you join us for the next trip.